inside my brain, and maybe you know it's obvious. I'm a sucker for you. Oh, so we're doing a 60 man comp this game. Wait, this guy RNG'd. What the fuck? Daisy is so OP. I'll show you how to use this comp. Talk slower? I'm sorry. My brain is too fast for you. My only goal in life, sponsored by the Asani. Monkey S? Who are these people? Where are they, Hilo? Who's the first master in EU? Hydra? Hog? Oh, we found more people we can host. But we're hosting Grand Vice 8 later. We go together. Better than birds of a feather, you and me. We'll change the weather. Thinking you're a master of ninja? we don't talk about ninjas in this stream. Don't worry about it. We're not playing ninjas. Tear demon. Yeah, I do add Varus too, but sometimes if they're a stronger unit, I add stronger unit. You don't need to add Varus. We got a demon pike. If I don't get pike, last game I just improvised. Wait, this guy RNG'd. What the fuck? I have to add a bot first. I don't think we win this. Oh, maybe we do. Is Vayne broken? Vayne's broken. I don't get bored of this game because I'm streaming. I get to interact with my viewers. We can get anything here, anything we want. Bice, don't do it, don't do it. Oh, this fucker. He took the rod. I think Aatrox is stronger. We don't need Akali. Get a shit out of here. We don't have Beast Ninja. I'm at 700, really? Hog? We're a big streamer now? I'll show you how to use this comp. So Lucian's second hit, proc on hit? No. Lucian's second proc is a spell. Didn't proc on hit. It used to proc on hit, but Riot canceled it. I don't know why. It should proc on hit. Brand's a bait, but I'll take the bait. Favorite little legend? Pengu and Moldiver. Daisy is so OP. I just want a rod. Please just give me a rod. Don't make me go degen and go assassin. Heart's gonna take the rod, 100%. 90%. Here, look at the strat, look at the pivot. Best item for Aatrox besides Locket and Zeke's? Gunblade, Phantom Dancer, and... See, we countered the Blitz by putting Brand here. Gunblade, Phantom Dancer, and Dragon Claw. Guess we're going 16 this time. No, I didn't expect Morgana to be second sorcerer. I just know it would came out and then I would have Varus as Sorc and double generate mana for Varus. Lock it. I
never ever win again together. Never ever.
Oh, we're too slow. Oh, we're too slow. Could lose a game off that. Could lose a game because Avera is not too. Now we wait. We chilling. We don't need Brand to be high level. Can you mail me water? You can just donate to me. You're basically mailing me water. Any donation count, even 50 cent counts as a donation. I appreciate every donation. Hey, 50 cent is half a bottle of water. So if two people donate me 50 cent, you already know, I'm getting some water. Right now we're trying to get Vega or Morgana. We're not gonna get any of these units to T3 besides Vega Morgana. Cause at T3, Morgana ult stuns a long time. She stuns permanent. It's basically perma stun. True, if you donate you'll die of dehydration. You need to buy yourself your own water. So right now we want more Mirage for Varus, for Aatrox I mean. What do I reroll? I reroll around the time I need my units the most. But I think we're hitting diamond off this. What I always buy champion if they're useless is cause the more champions you buy, the higher rate you get for getting other champions. So if, let's say I want a 3 cost unit, I would buy all the 3 cost unit and then start rerolling. So you have more chance of getting other unit, you know? So there's no Rod. We want Recurve Ball or Negatron. Spatula's fine. We can Spatula, Raptor. Oh, so we're doing the 60 main comp this game. So the guide is, you can go 60 men, 3 sword. Later you can add on another assassin. 6 demon, Surf Varus, Demon Pike. The rank 1 comp for new patch. 6 demon, 3 sword. Cause right now it doesn't have spell power, but it'll work even better after the patch come out. That's gonna be 45%. And the Vega is flexible. It can be Vega or Lulu. It can be any sword actually, but I like Vega. Vega execute with shrink. So this is why I run Vega. Go shrink, sword, and you one shot people. Talk slower? I'm sorry. My brain is too fast for you. Force of nature? Don't ever build force of nature, it's garbage. I would have added Morgana, but I think Lulu is better here. Make a YouTube channel to get water sponsorship. Whoa, if we get sponsored by Dasani though, I will get so much water. Come on Dasani, please sponsor me. Rip my viewer, losing LP at D3. My dream goal. My life goal, my only goal in life, sponsored by the Asani. This is why we put Varus here, so we don't get hooked by Blitz. Can I full Pike with Demon? I would, but Pike's too good. If anything, I'll just put Cannon in for the Yordle, but nah. I could demon, a cannon, and Yoda with him. But yeah, pretty much Surf Rares. We're doing a Hurricane Shrink. You shrink multiple while draining the mana. No, actually, I don't think we're gonna hit that main with this. Because we're at like 30 LP. There's no way we're getting 70 plus LP in Plat 1. You shouldn't. Extra Passion all out, can you link it after stream? No, after this game? $200 $700 You already know. Yeah, cause I hate Gunslinger, so I'm making a comp to beat Gunslinger. We might lose the assassin here. That's Ninja Elementalist. Ninja Elementalist gone. Grand Vice and me. This for better angle. With this Varus, can we get a better angle on all two of them? 3J mana. Did we hit diamond? Wow, we hit diamond. 2 days. Diamond 2 days.